Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
They said so long to summer in South Jersey this morning. It was the first day of school for two temporary campuses run by Mastery Schools of Camden. 400 students will attend the new state-of-the-art Cramer Hill Elementary when construction is complete. The so-called Renaissance School will serve children in the North Camden and Cramer Hill neighborhoods.